So people ask me why I drive a Jeep. It's a good question, and the answer is that my family has some property out in the country where I am now, and if I drove a sedan, I would get stuck on the road here every single time. So that's why I drive a Jeep. Plus, when the apocalypse hits and everything's flooded and the roads are washed out and you need the sacraments, the Salvation Station is on the way.